here in the state of Oregon, we have 14 state prisons and one federal prison, and the closest institution to us as a state facility is Deer Ridge Correctional Institute in Madras, Oregon. There's been a fog. It's been over the institution, and people are depressed. They're not in high spirits. And simply turning on this station, I run into some of the correctional officers, and they've said, you know, there's something different. The atmosphere has changed. I'm no longer a slave to fear. Oh, I am a child of God. Things spread through the institution quickly, and when one's spirit lifts, it spreads down the dorm, and you can hear it, they say. It's like a domino effect down the housing units. And one had listened, another had listened, another had listened, and so on. And one of them had said that he had been to a place where he had never been, and there was such darkness in his life now, he wasn't able to communicate with anybody whatsoever. And simply turning on this station, he simply closed his eyes sitting on his bunk, and it took him back to being in a large worship setting with the universal body of Christ. And I am surrounded with songs of deliverance. That even those behind prison bars today, the incarcerated men and women who can tune in to something positive and hear it, even when they don't have visitation or face-to-face visits of any kind, can be connected to a universal body of Christ and be lifted up. That's what Worship 24/7 has done for them.